This is a demonstration of the SmartDraft Create HEC-RAS Floodplain Line command. It can be found in the SmartDraft HEC-RAS Tools or an optional module in the SmartDraft Suite. This command imports the floodplain lines from a HEC-RAS project. With the SmartDraft Create HEC-RAS Floodplain Lines command, we will be bringing in the floodplain delineation from a HEC-RAS project. Inside AutoCAD Civil 3D, to start the Create HEC-RAS Floodplain Lines, go to the HEC-RAS panel in the SmartDraft tab and select this icon. The Create HEC-RAS Floodplain dialog box will appear. You'll browse out and find the GIS data that you exported into the SDS format earlier. If it is in the correct format, the file will be read and all the reaches within the file will be listed. Select the appropriate one. Also, if there's more than one water surface, they will be listed, but only one can be imported using this command at a time. If you have more than one, you'll have to run the command multiple times. So in this case, we'll select the 100-year water surface. Because it's comparing the water surface against an existing ground, we have to select the actual surface within the Civil 3D file. And there's two output options. You can create a surface, and then the contours will show. Or, in this example, you can select polylines, and it will have a polyline that then later you can massage and straighten up if you need to. Once those few options have been selected, select the OK button. It processes the information from that export file, and now you actually have your floodplain lines from that HEC-RAS project. Thank you so very much, and have a great day.